What's Gucci? I am back with another Lemme Put Yall On. I need y'all to get out your pad and pencil and paper, all that good stuff, because I am taking y'all to history class. So in 1970, the label Bell Records released a song by Connie Stevens, Keep Growing Strong. Stevens is a Brooklyn native. She is a musician and an actress, which is how she got her career started in the music industry, and she was raised by two musician parents, so she's always been in that world. 2 years later, you get the Stylistics. They come out and they release their version of Connie's original song. They rename it Betcha by Golly Wow, and they of course do their own rendition. It's a little different, still sounds good, but you know, it's the Stylistics, so they come with that shit on. And they release it under the AFCO label. The following year, this makes it 1973, we get a third rendition of this song. This time it's by the God, Ramsey Lewis. Yes, he comes out with an instrumental version, so no singing, no lyrics, just like 5 or 6 minutes of pure instruments, pure bliss. This is where things get interesting. So in 2005, we haven't heard anything from our girl Mariah Carey. She's been silent, she's been dealing with some personal things, musical things. So she drops her comeback album, The Emancipation of Mimi. She has a song on there called Stay the Night. Now, Stay the Night is a direct sample of Ramsey Lewis's version of Betcha by Golly Wow. You can hear it here. Now, Mariah Carey had a bunch of different producers on this album. To name a few, Jermaine Dupri, Kanye West, Twista, Nelly, Snoop, Pharrell, it goes on and on. So I'm not sure who specifically produced that song. I'm gonna take a wild guess at Jermaine Dupri. An honorable mention for me is Norman Conner and Phyllis Hyman's version of Betcha by Golly Wow that came out in his 1976 album, You Are My Starship. I love Norman Conner's. I love this specific album. You should definitely go check it out. There's nothing but bangers on it. And you already know how I feel about Phyllis Hyman if you've seen my previous videos. So definitely you should give all these songs a listen. Shout out to Connie Stevens. Shout out to the Stylistics. Shout out to Ramsey Lewis and Mariah Carey and Norman Conner's and Phyllis Hyman for bringing us to that moment. I'll see y'all next time.